Oops, just realized that my mic was still muted on the audio mixer. Do apologize. Let's start that back over. Good morning. Happy Thursday. And we're just about to jump right back into PC Building Simulator 2. So, yeah. Also, if you're hearing something, that's also the fan. I got the fan on. That's over my laptop because playing this game gets way too hot. Jump right into it. And there we go. And of course, I'll wait for it. Mouse go. There we go, okay. Get this set up for the next day. These two are in transit. Go ahead and end the day in here. We're almost close to where we have to pay rent, so we gotta really work on getting that money. Alright, let's take a look. Oh, that's right, no sales. That's right. No, we're gonna do this one first. Start. And this is how you clone the operating system. Get to the basics of cloning. Sorry about that, just checking something here. Alright, watch this. This takes a couple of minutes to do. Ooh, that frame is bad. I wonder why he needs an upgrade to Benchmark 3000. And no, don't worry, this is not my laptop doing this. This is just the game. Six frames per second, that's killer. And despite that, it's got almost 30 frames at this spot. Most of the time it gets below 20, which is weird. That is not a very good mark. CPU score. You. Primate Tycoon. This one I needed. I'll go double check that before I order it. No, it was 290, not 280, 290. 290 grade, this is the Waha. So once we get this loaded in, we gotta do the entire benchmark again. Now see, that's a little bit better. Almost 30 frames. It won't take near as long. Thank goodness. So while we wait for that, I'm gonna play something on my phone for a few minutes. See, that's a little bit better as well for that scene. There we go. Almost 4,000 for that one. Oh yeah, and the Bongo reviews have came in as well. I'll explain that once here in a minute. Let's level up. Asia, oh my god, of course. Not doing those for a little bit yet. We don't customize on glass. Okay. Waterfowl. Replace motherboard and PSU. Okay. Motherboard. $300. Well, it's $270. How much was it? $300, so just $30 off. There we go. There you go, Bongo application unlocked. Bongo is a review site where customers will rate you and leave you feedback, both good and bad. See your current rating out of 5 stars at the top of the screen. After a better rating will make more varied and lucrative jobs available. Install the app to see what your customers are saying about you. Try to keep them happy. Hey, no doubt, your customer reviews are fickle things, and people are not always upfront about what they want. Keep an eye on what the customers say in their emails, as they'll often mention hidden objectives. Make sure you do a good job or your Bongo ratings will suffer. Application unlocked. Okay, so since now we got the app, Bongo is not on here yet. So that'll probably be on the next day. And the day. Okay, we'll do customize first. Alright, wants 4 heart emoji stickers. There we go. Heart shape. So you can't put it on the glass, but that's not what it wants. anything else? Oh, just don't paint over the glass, so. We'll do one more heart emoji for the front. Now we'll fix this. Parts. Immediately start. Oops. PSU. Oh, Jesus. Right, now we'll go ahead and replace the rest of it. There we go. The next $2,000 I'll spend is for these. Let's boot it up, see if it'll work. I'll wait. sorry for that. I'll go ahead and put this back on there. There we go, works. Okay, let's take a look at the email for anything waterfowl of. Okay. That is it for this one. I'm going to save just in case. Collect five. Okay. Good with the diagnose and fix. Why Mars Horizon's logo. Not doing these yet. There will be times where I'll just be doing jobs and not getting other used PCs because, well, I need to be able to have money to buy parts and stuff. Okay. And plus, I gotta pay rent too, so. Don't want to risk not being able to pay rent again. Mm-hmm. Let's diagnose this. See what is wrong with this PC. Let's see. Email says, "Hey there, Joe here from the Cupcake Conjurers. We make the best, I really do mean the best cupcakes in town. Our unique blend gives them a delicate airy sponge, just the right amount of icing and sprinkles make a delicious balance of..." Sorry, I got carried away. Anyway, I have a problem. I think it's a serious problem. As you can see, as you can imagine, it gets very hot in here with all the ovens fired up. It's like the pit of a volcano in here sometimes. Right now it's worse than normal, and normally it's pretty hot. I might as well use my PC to bake my cakes. It gets hot, really hot, and I know what hot feels like. Trust me. I have the air con on full blast and all the fans pointing at it to try and cool it down, but then it turns itself off when I start using it. What's that all about? My oven don't do that. I know nothing about PCs, so could you please take a look at it for me? And I can't see anything wrong with it, but I'm sure you must have some clever heat-seeking gadgets to identify the problem. Good luck. I look forward to hearing from you. Big on, burn none, Joe." So, let's see why it is hot. Let's see. Thermal. And there's the issue. The RAM has overheated. So. This is the one that's faulty. We'll sell it so we know what it is. We'll go and grab the missing part. We'll grab the part that we need. And that's it. That fixes it right there. That loads. Yep, that fixes it. Let me double check if there was. I don't think there was. Apply stickers. Oh, first I need to clean this out. Grain pop-ups. Yep. Okay. Yep, just clean out the viruses. Okay. 534, yikes. Then save it. Level 7. Wait. Okay. And cameo. Don't think. Paint the case pink. Moving up. There we go. See if there's any other hidden. Nope. Okay. He wants a pink, or she wants a pink case, she'll get a pink case. That's it with that one. Wants cameo. This will also introduce us the theme portion of this. That's it. Just in case, I don't think there were any hidden agendas, but that. Diagnose. Let's see. Mysterious. I heard you guys use PARs and PCs. Please don't do that. I think steel series stickers would look cool. So we gotta add steel stickers as soon as we figure out what is wrong with the PC. Upgrade. Intel 670K or better. $70K or better. What was the 300 cell? Look at the stats on this. That's the EVGA's 270. Oops. Okay. I think it was this one, and this is a Cabby Lake. I'll be awake. This helps me know which one I need to get. Email says 670 or better. So we're gonna get them. So this is what, where is the... Where is the 6 at? Did I accept this? No, I did not. Nope, I can still buy it. It's getting a much higher one for this. Next day. As long as it remains below 300, I'm fine. That to load up, we'll see if there's any hidden things. Okay, that is good. Oops. We'll still save it just in case. That turns on fine. So at that point, since we don't really know what it is, we don't know what's causing the issue, we'll just start taking out parts one by one. We'll start with the PCU because it might be hitting on PCU. So we'll start with the PSU. That one's fine. That's fine. Only has one RAM stick. No. That's fine. Ah, that's broken. That's the one that's broken. Okay. Put it back in for a hot second. Stall. Oh, that's right. I had to take this out before. Okay. Okay, that seemed to not fix the issue. Maybe this is also broken. Let's take a look at this. Oh, that's fine too. That's fine. And that's fine. That is an interesting issue. Okay, not what I want you to do, but okay. I don't know if there's anything on this side. No. Okay, so we fixed the issue with the storage. Alright, let's take out everything and see what happens. Take out the motherboard. It might be the motherboard. I'm going to purchase the motherboard just now. Oh, this sucker is 600 freaking. If it's not, then I can always... get my money back for that. Let's see. Nope, motherboard's fine, so I can sell that. Or, well, I didn't buy it. Oh no, there's two. Okay. I thought there was only three, but never mind. What? Fix the issue. Okay, so that's fixed. Still Siri stickers, okay. Still Siri, there we go. Oh shoot, I forgot that I bought this. Yep. Okay. Load my inventory. Clear out my. Why do I have some? I don't even know why I bought this much to begin with. There we go. Green tables, hey. 4 days. Gummy beans, gummy bears. I need to go to the shop and get some cables. Jesus. $2,000 for these. Jesus. I'll get back up to 3,000 eventually. Threshold's unlocked. Sweet. We will set the new day, and then I'm going to take a break. 5 minutes earlier than usual, but I need to stand up and move around, and my shoulder is killing me. This is why it might be a short stream today, because I can't play this as long as I used to be earlier in the week. So... also, my arms are sore. Okay, I will be right back in just a few minutes. I'll be back at the top of the hour, so if you need to go stand up, move around, grab a drink, grab a snack, go ahead and do that, and we will jump right back into it. Be right back.
There we go.
Okay, we are back. We are back. Depending on how I feel, this might be the last hour that I stream today. My shoulder is killing me, so I may, after like at 1 o'clock, call it a day and just kind of take a break from PC building for the day. We will come back tomorrow and play more. But let's see. Let's see how well we do. All right. Okay, so I'm moving the cables inside. Anything else you wanted done? No. So he is done. That is fine. Okay, now we clean this out. Oh yeah, definitely see the dust. So I need to check for booting because I just needed to customize the case. Sorry, just reading something on my phone. What? Why did it not? Why did it not? That's fine. There we go. Viruses and emoji stickers. What do I need? A Ryzen 5. We'll see what this, what motherboard this guy has. Steel, and it is an AM4. There we go. He wants an Ryzen 5 6 core. Does he specifically say he wants Ryzen? It's 300, so yeah, it has to be, okay. We'll get him this one then. Not. Nope. There we go. Oh, nice. One vision. Cool. Game. Oh, come on. Boy, you need to play back engine is not responding. Come on. There we go. First time it really froze on me. There we go.
Whoops, wait.
Oh, well, I've been paying attention. Cable. $600, wow. Emoji stickers. Okay. Oops, too far. Upgrade all lights with music effect. I like this one as well. This one's fun to do. Oh, 4K specs. This is gonna be fun. $1,000 worth. Ooh, boy. We'll do this one first, because this will take the longest to do. Because I gotta get certain parts for it. Will it run to this computer and see? Okay. So I just need a new card. 1080. Alright, we can do it. Of course, it would be this one. You're killing me here, game. That works. We'll check some stuff real quick before we turn it off. Mute. Green. What? Okay, I was gonna say I can't change some of them. Okay. Why the part budget $200? I don't know that. Okay. There we go. Hey. Okay. 8 gigs of RAM. What do you currently have for RAM? That works. Wait, what one? Oh, add data mine. Okay. Okay, that's good. Leopard case. Yep. Utility bill, 10. Where is the RAM stick at? There they are. Not on this side. Dang it. Moved. Where are the RAM sticks at? I'm not familiar with this case. Well, don't tell me they're behind the air cooler. Yep, go figure. Ah, that messed me up. Alright, that's fine. Alright. So... Okay, I add data mine. Did I put the wrong thing on there? Oh, it was leopard, not autumn leaves. Dang it, I goofed that one up. There we go. Like, why wasn't it working? Save because that was my goof up. Fix, upgrade. What do you already have? Okay. What do we have for memory? No, that's memory and one storage. What motherboard do you have? Board. Perfect. Okay. I'm getting this. What was the 200? Never mind. All right. Well, back to the drawing board on that one. 500. What we'll do. Only wants 4,000 gigs or 4 terabytes. We will get at this. I got plenty of money for this. Say it again. Not accept. And we'll get 2 of these. Be right back. Hang on just a minute, folks. Having some issues here. Don't think it's my internet, but something's wrong. Be right back. Spotify broke on me. I don't know why, but I'll jump back into it in just a hot second here. I'm gonna save here and I'm actually gonna call the stream. I'm now not in a good mood. My arm is sore, so I think I'm just gonna call it for today. Only been live for almost 2 hours. Sorry to make it a short stream, but I'm just not in a good mood. Alright, again, I apologize for ending this so abruptly like this, but not in a good mood now. But we will play some more tomorrow, and hopefully I'll get the issue with Spotify figured out, because that's strange that it just stopped working after resetting it twice on the Chromecast. So, anyway, thank you all for watching. I hope you have a great rest of your day, and I will see you tonight for Trivia Thursday. I almost forgot about that. So, peace out, everyone. Thanks.